Today, we are going to talk about how to deploy your machine learning models for real-time predictions. Let's talk about the basic setup for this scenario. The first step is creating an endpoint configuration in Amazon SageMaker. In this configuration, you add information like the name of your model, how many instances you want to use to serve your model, and the type of them. Then you also have to create an Amazon endpoint. Consumers of your model can use this endpoint to make real-time inferences. A common way to reach that endpoint is using an Amazon API gateway and an Amazon Lambda function. Sometimes you want to test different variants of your model with real users. One option for this could be testing your variants one by one, but that's not efficient, and that could take ages depending on your use case. Luckily, we have A/B testing for that. With A/B testing, you can have different variants of your model in production and decide how much traffic to send to each of them. Then, you can use Amazon CloudWatch to compare some high-level metrics and decide who is the winner version.